Now 14 African nations congregate, all hungry and vying for success. Winner takes all, and I'm sure this opener will be an intriguing game. And the mood is boisterous. It is a perfect ambience for the central characters who are ready now to perform. First day of the competition. Always a special day and a cause for universal optimism.
Do you know, I think that's true, Peter. I think fans and players alike need to change every so often and a different feel from the standard routine, and this creates a whole new excitement, and let's get to it.
If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Gently down. Cleared without complication. Skiri. Tau. And here's the chance to counter. Good spot, he's seen the run. Calmly anticipates. Msakni. Looking for options for movement. And there's the clearance. Nicked it back promptly. Sleety. He's going for goal! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range. Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Msakni. Strong running down that left flank. Oh, can he get onto this? Oh, that's a key interception. Tunisia can counter now. He is through here. That's a good run down the left. And he has been fouled there. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Defending, but that'll do. Now, who's going to be first to this? There's a sharp little ball here. And that's surely a foul, free kick. Just bludgeoned away. Ah, he's had it taken off him. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Early ball out from the back. Ah, that's been cut out, well played. Back to the goalkeeper. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. And that's put paid to a promising move. That's been intercepted. Msakni. That has been clubbed away. Sakdi. Aimed in. And the shot!
Good movement there, but not the best of finishes.
Well, it really shouldn't be allowed to happen again. It needs to be dealt with at source.
Of good defending and indecisive passing, no progress. Tunisia looking to pass their way through. Slitty. It's been a pretty frantic start, a lot of front foot pressing. And now the breakaway. Sends it forward. Msakli. Tunisia opting for a change of tactic, I think, Jim.
Yeah, but it's an approach that can work very well if you've got the players who have the right movement in the box. You know, when they're coming in from...
Can he finish?
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
Tunisia have their opener. It is a goal of real significance.
Well, registering that crucial first goal has now given them more incentive and motivation to take this on.
A real chance! Decent enough try. South Africa are already trailing here early on. They cannot afford to let this get worse.
Well, individual responsibility levels have to start kicking in to rescue things from what's been a bad start.
Looks to bypass the midfield. Sliti. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. And there's his chance to lead the counter.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Forwards and with intent. It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done.
Oh, that's brilliantly defended, though. It looked destined for a goal.
Moved on forwards. Slitty. Defenders on the back foot. Sakiri. Quarter of an hour played.
South Africa are really in a position where patience and prudence will serve them best. Time's on their side.
It's in! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
Look, that was a technical interaction of great football. That has gone down a treat.
Thank you.
Tunisia get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Ping towards the front line.
Msakdi.
Fiddles it through.
Oh, such a clever touch.
Msakdi. Certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score, and obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
There could be trouble here, and for now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. That's well spotted.
Shaqiri. Msakdi.
Played into space out wide. Oh, it's come loose.
Gently done.
Now that's well seen too. And here's Kasri. Over to the left. Lovely bit of skill. Out to the left it goes. In again. And the keeper beats it away. Msakdi.
Oh, that's nice.
And the counter is on.
Some resolute defending there.
Brom has given away a free kick. Interesting ball.
Msakdi. Msakdi.
Showing good feet.
Msakdi.
It's a good looking cross.
And that has left him in a heap.
Hazri. Gets his pass away. Oh, nicely intercepted. Msakni. Looking to break out here. South Africa can't breathe again, just.
You know, it was an intervention that had to be made. Serious trouble lay in store.
Slitty. There's the delivery. Well, that is one way to stop him. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. It's a good spell of possession, this.
Brom with a fine tackle.
And it's played forward. And he cuts out the supply. Moved forward and quickly so. Ball by the goalkeeper. Kasri is flagged offside. Now it's Tau. Slitty. Kasri. Slitty. Clips it so gently. Shapes to shoot. A great save, real class.
Msakni is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Threads one in, gets into some space. Msakni. That's a good ball played into space, and he's in on goal! He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. And here's Kasri, Slitty. Tries a shot! Oh, that was no routine save!
Kasri simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
They've played it short. Turns and goes back. Now there's a fine ball. Skims one in. And the keeper's in command. Away from immediate danger. Slitty. Half an hour played now. Comes under pressure and it's come loose. Oh, that's well done, really robust. It's a good foot in there. Slitty. A heavy challenge. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Msakni.
Oh, that's neat.
And he was alert to it.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Decent hit!
He wasn't that far away.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Tao.
Great hit! He's got a goal! Right back in the game!
The invitation was clear and it was accepted with the utmost glee.
I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position. Sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Sakni, and here's Kashri.
Slitty.
Did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Fires it in low. Looking for the runner. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger.
Sakni.
Sakiri. Now the counter. Now it's Tao. He's found the way through.
Just the goal. Hits one!
Is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
Well, from the moment he got involved, he looked as if he'd go all the way. Terrific.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Looking to hit the front line. Shifted upfield.
And he's running through.
South Africa have scored two quick goals here and are right back on level terms. That looks a cracking ball.
Can he get away here?
Sakni.
Spread out to the left.
Sakni.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Lovely feet. Oh, well played, well played. Played back in, shot a goal! Well, that is rather wayward.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Interesting ball.
What a letdown when you've got such presence and movement.
Gets good distance on it. Well timed, excellent interception. Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? Played out towards the right wing. Could move up a gear here. Well played right into his path. Oh, they could be caught out here. Can he finish? Yes! Into the lead once more. Simplicity itself.
Well, the finish looked a guarantee once he was found all alone, and it's criminal defending.
And with that, the hat-trick is complete.
Well, he's been on a crusade, and his first goal seemed to just whet the appetite.
Tunisia take the lead. He's gone direct here. Bron cuts it out. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. That's a clever-looking ball. And he's gone looking for safety. Bron gives his colleague a guilty look.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
And it's played forward. Oh, just spins! Can he put it away? Yes, it's in! A game of thrills, all square.
Yeah, since going a goal down, they've dug in to produce a really fine spell, which for me deserved that equaliser.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
No other outcome there, that was bang in the corner, unstoppable.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Threads one in. Great work on the overlap. Good take by the keeper, he thread that well. forwards and with intent. Sackley. Good spot, he's seen the run. Great defending, strong and determined. That's very neat. Proves too strong. Sakiri. Sackley. Good play on the left-hand side here. That has been cut short. Oh, good ball! He's shapes to shoot! And he's found the net! And again they hit the front! As simple as you like, the outcome utterly inevitable.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
Four in the game, he is the man. Tunisia get themselves into the lead. Move forward and quickly so. Kasri, it's Kasri! Oh, terrific save from the keeper. And there's the end of the first half. Caution certainly not on the agenda here from both sides. Start of the second half.
Well, it seems like the perfect situation for fortune favouring the brave. 45 minutes to pack in enough risk-taking to get this match turned around. It's very doable.
Played in with accuracy. Sakni, that's Sakiri. Slitty might just make this. And into the grateful arms of the keeper. Sakiri. Oh, Red, nice interception. Sends it forward. Keeper's ball. Opts for safety. Gets his pass away, spread neatly. Nice interception, well tied. Sakiri, and he's had it nicked away. It's run loose here. Tau. Gently done. Oh, good spread. Looking for options for movement. Moved on forwards. sharp little ball here. Can he latch onto this? He's got away.
Played out to the right.
Tao.
That looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Perfectionist.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
The whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Just eases him off the ball. Out to the right. A real chance to break. Great ball. Oh, shooting chance! Just off target.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Crossing.
Oh, how that cross missed everyone is an absolute mystery to me. It warranted a finishing touch.
Plays a delicate ball. That looks a good ball through.
Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
And back to the keeper they go.
The defending has become, all of a sudden, very personal, up close, adhesive.
Yeah, they're certainly getting much tighter to him now. At least the message was received.
Oh, what a ball is in here! In towards the middle. Tries to get it clear. So, what can they make of this?
This is what good chemistry is all
Swings
about.
Swings it across.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal. Well, I'm hoping for a nice open second half now. It's there to be won.
Sakiri
tries to clear. South Africa get it back again.
Msakni proving a very adept defender.
It was a good tackle too.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Now it's Tau.
Tunisia needed that.
They really needed it.
Well, that tackle was immense, and so was the relief. The great escape.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Now here's the delivery. Knocks it away. That's a foul, free kick's been given. He's played it long. That's a deception, his positioning was spot on. Slitty in acres of space out wide. Climbs up big! Dispatched clinically! And they get themselves in front! Great header. Made it look easy.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Gently done. Played out towards the right wing. Referee's given a throw. That is lovely. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. And it's been taken short. And the shot! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Slitty did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Good spread. He's in a good position here. And the shot! Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Keeper's dealt with that. Look at the space here. He's had a hit. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Now the finish. There's a goal. They're level in a trice.
Well, that's so refreshing. They let a goal down, and you never would have guessed it. Their reaction has been emphatic.
High-quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. We have ourselves a real game here.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Move forward and quickly so. Pass just lacking in accuracy. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. defending of the desperate variety.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Oh, he'll be annoyed with himself for not getting there. Well, what about it? South Africa have come back from the very brink. And he's forced to go back. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Shifted upfield. Passing is crisp and sharp. Might be danger here. Ah, it's been intercepted. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Pressing's intense, and it's paid off. And it's played forward. Could be danger here! Delicate ball, and it needs to be. Brom gets it clear. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Sackney stood his ground strongly. The referee's awarded a free kick. Sackney. That's been cut out, well played. And it's been taken straight back. Oh, lovely feed, he is such a good mover. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. There to clear it. The pass has gone astray. Played out to the right.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
Danger averted for now. Crossed in once more. Keeper's ball.
Oh, red. Nice interception.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
It's an inviting looking ball, that. And it's Kasri.
Fiddles it through. Slitty chance! It's in! And they're back in front!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Tunisia are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Tunisia go into the lead. He's felt that, hasn't he? And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. And he has shown him a yellow card. Great shot! The purest possible contact, what a fabulous strike.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation. It means power is assured, and he goalkeepers up against it.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
What a throw in. Oh, that's a key interception. Oh, can he get onto this? That's been intercepted. Oh, nicely intercepted. Keeper's got good distance on that. Out to the right. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Gets away from his opponents. He's got to be in here. There's the shot. He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Unsatni. Very nicely done. He can get that clear. He's gone out for a throw-in. So here comes the substitution. Interesting ball. He's in plenty of space here. Keeper sees it all the way.
Slitty stood up well to him there.
Well, they've broken out here, and this could be the moment.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome there.
There's the hit! And he's there to get it away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. To miss it.
And maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it.
South Africa showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Almost nothing left on the clock here. It does seem we're headed for extra time here, unless, of course, there is one last dramatic twist. Cross goes in there.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Chance to break. Pinches it off him. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Tunisia merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
And the finish! That's there! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! We knew what was coming, and he has outfoxed the keeper again.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
And that means just one thing, match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Nice physical challenge. Sends it forward. Forwards and with intent. And it's come back to the keeper. Moved on forwards. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Plays it from a quarterback position. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. And the ball's come loose here.
Tunisia really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
Great defending, strong and determined. He's had it taken off him. Muscular approach does pay off here. That's a nicely measured pass. He's left his man. Face to face. Real chance! He should have put that one away.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
And that is played back to front.
sends it forward.
That is a great ball. Now then, the ball's come loose.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
South Africa have a free kick. Clears it out of harm's way. Calmly anticipates. No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here.
Yeah, the opposition have to come and chase it, so it might just allow a counter-attack or two.
Knocks it away.
Tunisia have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Well, that is one way to stop him. It is just a question of running down the clock now. Brom cuts it out. And he cuts out the supply. And that has left him in a heap. Nice control. Well cut out, no margin for error there at all. And he's heaved it away. Some good work on the right flank here. He's shifting through the gears here. Oh, well played.
South Africa can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Plays it forward.
I think we're about to see a frenetic finish. No half measures from here.
Played into space out wide.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Hoisted upfield by the keeper.
South Africa probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Oh, that's well spotted. Yeah, he's fouled him there. And that's too far for anyone. Played out to the left flank. Now that's well seen too. Added time going up here, it's 3 minutes. Now it's Tau. It's an inviting looking ball that. And that is a little undercut. Driven forward. Important interception.
And they could break here.
He's got the shot away!
And it's Kasri.
He could be, he's had a shot!